studio with us. And good thing with the holidays coming up, you may be thinking about getting in shape. Now is the time if it's snowing outside.
Jen, we always talk about this. It's not. I appreciate you bringing on people for Wellness Wednesday on a Tuesday, because I only do Tuesdays. So I'm here with Angela Martindale and Anthony Baron-Court, right? Baron-Kirk, I was close, from Transform. And Jen and I've actually been getting ready for ski season for about 6 or 7 weeks. So, yeah. But first of all, you're from, tell everyone, it's Transform, where you're at, and everything like that.
Yep, we are just 20 minutes down the canyon at Olympus Hills Shopping Center on Wasatch Boulevard and 39th South. Mm-hmm. We have a private studio that we help people get conditioned. And we have all sorts of programs, but we're here today to talk about our ski and ride transformation.
Right. So they have a clinic coming up at Transform, mm-hmm. and that is, what's the date on that?
It starts November 11th.
So it's ongoing.
It's 4 weeks, actually.
Okay.
It starts November 11th, and it's on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6:30 p.m. And, we always just see people coming in with injuries.
Oh, yeah.
Extreme injuries for the
Now, do you have to be a member to come to those clinics?
No.
It's
open to everyone, and so we want everyone just to get conditioned for this amazing weather.
Let's hope so. I know. We're going to have another good year.
On Main Street, so.
Keeping our fingers crossed.
So, it's already snowing, so we want people to get really conditioned for the sport, right?
So they don't get hurt by, January 1st and then can't ski the rest of the year.
Absolutely. Yeah. And I have our health and exercise therapist here who's going to take you through a couple of
I'm excited. I always like this kind of stuff.
Yeah,
I'm always,
good.
Always
good.
Open. For
good.
New stuff.
Good.
Okay. So show us a little bit. We know you guys have clinics coming up Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6:30.
6:30
And that's
PM.
At Transform. What's your phone number, website?
Uh-huh. Our phone number is 801-272-8188.
272-8188.
Are you sure? I'm sure.
Okay.
And our website is www.transform-you.com.
Okay.
You can find all of our clinics there.
Transform me here for a
all
second.
Right.
Go ahead, Anthony.
Cool.
Tell me what you want me to do.
All right. Well, there's nothing worse than starting a season with a preseason injury.
Right.
So I'm glad to hear you've been working out.
Absolutely.
Much. That's what's key. You
Absolutely.
Know, get ready for those first few, maybe even hike turns.
Yeah. Yeah.
So what we really want to think about is just kind of correction.
All right.
Always thinking about our bodies. If we have any kind of imbalances and stuff like that, you want to address those. And that just makes you come out the season nice and strong.
Mm-hmm.
So my favorite are stability exercises. You do things on one leg and you move in different directions. We call these multi-planar exercises. So if you imagine yourself skiing, you know, you're moving downhill and you've got everything's coming at you at a fast pace.
Oh yeah.
So the idea is to be really stable and then be able to move transversely and just, you know, you're seeing the terrain and you have
feel.
That reaction capabilities and stuff like that. So first exercise I'll have you do, you're just going to kind of stand. Always think about kind of squaring up like you're on your skis, right?
Good.
And then one leg, let's start on our left leg. What we're going to do is kind of a rotational movement. So you're going to squat on this left leg.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to sit back, of course. Think about putting your butt back in a squat. And then you'll reach your arms to the side. Kind of imagine yourself rotating through some tight trees. And then come up and rotate up to the right. And so what we're trying to do, we're really thinking about our core engagement as we come down, navel center, belly
And you could do this with, I'm sure this is a medicine ball exercise as well eventually.
Exactly. I mean, we're going to progress this exercise. As you move through it, you'll add a weighted medicine ball. Maybe you'll do a cable. You'll come down. You think about your breathing, inhaling into the stomach, and exhale, come through. And so what's really key when you're doing an exercise like this is really getting the glute targeted. Because skiing is all about powerful butt muscles.
Yes, I'm doing my leg workout today.
Powerful butt muscles. So think about your butt as you're moving through your exercises, and then lots of core, of course. Core
See, I needed all this. Buzz. I needed some new ones this week.
Yeah, absolutely. So whenever you're doing core exercises, we're thinking about rotation. So most injury happens in the transverse plane of motion. That's why we have so many knee injuries, right?
Explain ACLs, the transverse plane. That
so
means from
plane, this way.
Right, side to side. Okay.
So if you imagine people rotating their knees and always blowing their knee joints
out.
So that's transverse injury. And so what we're thinking about is just addressing these movement patterns.
Great.
When we do. And this was a very simple exercise. What you'll get at the ski and ride clinic is just lots and lots of fun exercises.
And I bet it gets a lot harder than that.
Yeah, I mean, we want to pick up cardiovascular and mix in a stability exercise and then, you know, do like a, you know, kind of a hopping exercise to mimic the skiing and just have fun.
Absolutely. And how long does it go? Is it an hour, hour and a half?
It's an hour.
It's an hour.
It's an hour long on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6:30.
Okay.
And then we have a snowshoeing clinic that starts.
Oh, the snowshoeing. Yeah, I got to hear about this.
December 4th. You know, that's another great sport in the winter. Mm-hmm. If you love to be out in the weather,
right?
Why not play in the snow?
And you can get, it's really good exercise. You get away from everything.
It's fantastic exercise. And you can go places where your car can't.
Right.
And so, you know, we want to make sure that all of our skiers, snowboarders, and snowshoers are in shape.
Well, you can snowshoe to be in shape for snowboarding and skiing,
that's
right?
True.
Absolutely.
That's true.
And that starts December 4th.
Uh-huh.
And is that?
And that is
December
an afternoon
4th is
class.
A Friday?
December 4th is a Thursday.
Thursday. Okay.
Good call.
Let's try.
So that's Thursday at 11 and Saturdays at 9:30 in the morning.
Okay. So we'll go over all this again. We had Angela from Transform. And the website is transform-u.com. Mm-hmm. Phone number 272-8188.
Yes.
And they have a great ski conditioning class on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Starts when?
This starts November 11th.
Okay, so
next Tuesday.
Starts next Tuesday.
Yep.
And you can go, Anthony, you'll be running the class, I would assume, sometimes.
Yeah.
And all kinds of good skiing exercises get you turning and conditioned, so you're preseason conditioning and you're not going to hurt your back or your knees. You'd be ready to go, balanced. And as Anthony said, really good butt muscles, which who doesn't want that?
That's what it's all about.
Right, exactly. So once again, thanks to Angela and Anthony from Transform. Contact them at transform-u.com or 272-8188. Snowshoe clinics, ski conditioning clinics. It's past that time of year, so really get in that mode. And stay tuned on the Mountain Morning Show on Park City Television. We'll be back right after this.